Pull chains on the wall.
But there are three of them. What do I do?
Atreus, focus. You can do this.
Please, honey. I don't know yet if I can drown.
Okay, think. Hati's the silverworm. He hunts them. Skull's gold and he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. But these are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right. With Midgard in the middle. Did it!
Well, can't drown. Guess that's something.
We're not stopping! Wait! What's that big chain for? Father, above you!
Boy, you have to stop that chain.
How?
I do not know.
Wait, I know what to do.
A knife?
There's no other way.
Don't touch it.
Boy. Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself. And when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now. Like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that.
Oh my gosh.
The responsibility is far greater.
Yes.
And you must be better.
I'm in love with the coco.
Alright, say it.
You will be better. Wait!
What is our son doing? Who is our son?
The rune! Did you see it?
Yes!
Are you certain?
I got it! Trust me!
Good then. Aim for the face.
All right.
Here, take this.
Oh, shit. Easy. Let's go, then.
Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Well, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. Family matter.
Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about. Over and over. Do something about it or shut up or it.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
What the fuck?
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then.
Oh.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
Oh my god. Bro, child.
Why don't you let me carry her up from here?
No.
Why not? We're almost there. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself.
What?
Come here. If you knew all along that we were gods, why come up with a story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there or whatever? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle, and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family.
I hate my kid.
Thor! Blame me! Me! For what you did to Magni! My own father called me a coward.
Hey, Thor's my father.
More than that. Move it. Or we'll pick up where he left off. He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Stop.
That's what I said to your mother. Right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. That makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes, but in defense of yourself, never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know?
Oh.
How do you know?
Tell him! Tell him!
Watch your tone. Boy.
Whatever.
Oh my god, it's over. Let me tell him who all I killed. Let me tell him.
Stop!
Not yet.
Didn't I just say not yet?
Walter, let him go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up. All this time, I thought I needed you. You're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains. Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes, by all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready.
And here
what?
I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
My fucking son shot me. And I'm gonna go after him? Wait, does this make it? That doesn't make any sense. Oh my god, and there's a dragon right there.
Don't you know when to give up?
Stay! Away from my son!
You understand.
You won't stop me. I will break you. Why won't you die?
Shit. Beat his fucking ass. Beat his fucking ass, dude. Oh, that was lit. I just asked for the serpent to help me. What is happening? Serpent, help! Help! Serpent!
Who's
I'm not even.
Hey, I asked you a question.
I'm not pushing any buttons.
It's locked in.
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let go of it now, or I will kill them. You know I will.
Stop!
What did you do?
What is happening? Oh my gosh! So much shit is happening. I'm still beating his ass, though. I just broke him in half.
Boy?
I'm here.
Stay still. You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
Oh. Oh. Yeah.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
No.
That's what I said to your mother. Right before I gave it to her.
It wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving.
Yeah.
No, I would never.
Stay out of sight. This.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
You never got to feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again?
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please, please, please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me in time. You will find me.
Come on.
Damn, we can get the drop on him. Oh.
Never. What you did to me.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon. Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
To get out of here.
Face me, father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
Oh, shit.
I do not know.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Hold on!
What?
It is time, my son.
Oh,
look
shit.
Look around at what you have done.
He's gonna know, he's gonna figure it out. Yeah. My kid just told me to jump. What?
That was your plan.
Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
About fucking time. All right.
Rah!
people are pissed off, and here it goes.
I get there, brother.
I'm healing stuff.
Thanks for that little bitty healing zone that I really needed. I got me some coffee, so...
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful.
Sir, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother.
Roy, your knife.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great are Dumbledore's. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path? Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
Shit.
The realm between realms.
The realm between realms.
If you're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea? Find your own path, right?
Bollocks.
Take the Unity Stone where?
This is where Tyr stepped beyond.
This is incredible!
That rock can be your thing!
That's lit!
Oh, how can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on. That was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach...
Something's happening. Is it moving? It's moving!
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it.
It smells like Nephil.
No, this is considerably worse.
Alrighty. No way. Oh shit. We have to survive every fucking realm? What a god.
Oh no! We're back in hell?
Oh dear, here they come.
Prepare yourself!
Yes! Where you at, motherfucker? I'm gonna beat your ass. Come here. Alright. It's over now, buddy. I didn't know how to push the button. I had to ring a comic. Man, every time. Bitches ain't shit, but holes and something about something holes or something.
You stop. I think it's over.
Aye. But where are we?
Damn it, I keep missing up.
Look! We're back in Midgard. There's the bridge. We did it. The tower's back where it belongs.
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence. The stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they
What are you doing? Oh, he's unwrapping his...